My name's Natalie. I'm from Melbourne. I'm 21. I've been doing Muay Thai for just over 7 months now. This is my first trip to Thailand and my first trip to Sitsongpeenong. Thailand's been a bit of a culture shock. It's my first trip overseas, so coming here and training has been just amazing. Thailand's beautiful. It's a beautiful place. You know, the people are just friendly and amazing. I've heard great things about Sitsongpeenong, and I think the fact that they take on a limited amount of numbers at a time really is what differs from the other gyms around Thailand, and you know, it really gives you that one-on-one experience with the trainer rather than just taking a class. So I've been here for 2.5 weeks now. It's probably the most amazing experience I've ever had, having world-class champions hold pads for you and improve your technique and stuff like that. It's really got, it really holds all of those family values. You're not just a foreigner coming in to do some, to hit a bag and hit some pads. You know, they really get to know you and really want to see you improve and, you know, care about your training and your well-being. And yeah, you really get that family feel coming into Sitsongpeenong.